Calgarians woke Thursday morning to a massive snowfall, making for a treacherous travel during their morning commute. The snow wreaked havoc on Calgary roads Thursday, with police responding to 7 injury collisions, with another 101 non-injury accidents reported before 2 p.m. Police Duty Inspector Mike Tillotson says all the injuries were minor. Kevin Small of the Alberta Motor Association said calls for roadside assistance skyrocketed once the snow started to fall. The most common call to the AMA was for winching, pulling cars out of the ditches beside the roads. Environment Canada meteorologist Bill McMurtry says it's not over yet. More snow could fall on the city on Sunday. Environment Canada is calling for a chance of showers Friday, possibly a thunderstorm, with a high of 4 degrees. For the Calgary Sun, I'm Sean McCann.